The mulk, tappad man, gives the mulk a tappad and makes them up to Article 15. Yes, these sound like titles from the past of Anubhav Sinha, but they also constitute the crux of his new film, Anek. Anek goes northeast. And unlike Amarjeet's Devanand starrer, Ye Gulistan Hamar, this is serious business. Unlike the other film, it started in the Northeast but was substantially told about Saikia. This is a story that works around Northeast and the alienation of the Northeast. Sample some dialogues that happen in this 2-hour-plus movie. Peace is subjective hypothesis. No one knows about our struggle, laments a man from the Northeast. Diversity is not acceptable. We are Chinki, Naxal, Kashmiri, Pakistan. Diversity is a hollow. Every movement has a shelf life. Behind every rifle, there is a shoulder. Each shoulder is a story. We misunderstand control for peace. Does anybody really want peace in the Northeast? Why is it so difficult to handle such a small issue if everybody really wants peace? Is protecting India and protecting Indians the same? Multiple questions that the filmmaker throws at you in an amazing film, Anek. Anek mocks at this claim of universal diversity in India and stays around, hovers around ever so often, and how we live a very polarized world. Even as I sat and watched the movie and pleaded with people who watched Kashmir fights to go and watch this film, somebody faulted me for saying, how can I speak about Kashmir fights in that tone? That is where we are. An intellectual is unwilling to say, if I watch Kashmir fights and find fault with a certain regime, I will also watch this movie to find out whose fault it is. This film does not even fault a regime. It faults bureaucracy. It faults our way of thinking. It does not draw lines of political parties, either of those that ruled the country in the first 20 years or are doing it in the last 10. But yet, we the intellectuals of India live like touch me nots. We shrivel the moment a statement is made. And then we celebrate a name, diversity. Serious look at the quality of this company. This is a film that throws up questions. Films that throw up questions are important in the context of a growing democracy. Films that throw up questions from an intellectual perspective are not an attempt at giving you an answer, they are an attempt at asking you to find answers. Watch Anek. Anek takes you to Northeast. I remember that famous song, Kya ye zindagi hai, kaisi bebasi hai, bolo kyun kade hai gulsum, ye gulistan hamara. Wo aaj bhi hamari gulistan hai. So much so, that an army officer of Kashmir traveling over the landscape of the Northeast repeats it, that there is a paradise on earth, it is here, it is here, it is here, about the Northeast. The paradox is there, the paradox is complete for those who are willing to see it. It's a story about covert operations to stop militancy. Is it just a shelf life movie it about desensitizing the mainstream towards the requirements and needs of another? Is it a nation built around the theory of real estate? Is it just about land? Let's ask ourselves these questions. And let's answer one question that the character in the film says. How many of your great patriots who loved this country can point out who are the seven sisters on an India map? Searching questions, searching moments in Anek. One more. Look at how Anek we are. This whole country that is so patriotic, so nation full of vigor and love for the country. Today morning I went to see a movie at a multiplex. All the screens were showing a commercial multi-star local film that was running, houseful. I went back in the evening to see Anek, just to see a near empty house at this screen and all the others completely full. Jai Ho, what a proud India we are. Anek. And then we wax eloquence about prime ministers who died on this day. We can sit abroad, give up our country, and still pass judgment about men who spent years in jail. This is Anek, a peculiar, insensitive, judgmental, new India and Naya Bharat. Watch Anek. Watch Anek for everything. Watch Anek for that lovely dramatic moment when a northeastern girl is fighting a boxing championship and the country is owning her up. Just at the time when there's a military covert operation happening in the northeast, killing our own brother. Watch how a young schoolboy is baptized into terrorism serendipitous. Watch that lovely scene in the dark night of a dark northeast when the smoke of a bomb in the backyard converts a young schoolgoing boy into a soldier to terrorism beast. Above all, watch Anek for the brilliance of Anubhav Sinha, whose commitment to good cinema is only growing. What do you say about Ayushmann? An actor who gives it everything? An actor who can do any role with a kind of sincerity that can make the greatest of Indian thespians proud? Watch Anek. Buy yourself a ticket. It will be buying yourself a soul-cleansing moment for calling yourself a great patriot. You may not find answers. You may find wrong answers, but you may at least attempt to come to know the truth, that is the diversification, the diversity that is India, that is Anek. Thank you for watching this. Please watch Anek. Thank you, Abhinav.